Toto, I have a feeling we're not in Kansas anymore.
That doesn't even make sense.